Hi everyone, I'm back with a new review and reaction. This time it is a very important one for me, because if you follow me on social media, that is Twitter and Instagram, I'll put the handles here, you will know that I'm completely and utterly obsessed with Sam Fender. Sam Fender is my favourite Geordie. He's the most talented, beautiful, just like amazing artist I've ever heard in my entire existence. Maybe that's not necessarily true, but I love him with all my heart. Like, I would die for him. That's how bad it is. And he just released a new single called Hypersonic Missiles, which I haven't heard yet. And I'm very late because it came out like 4 or 5 days ago. But, you know, just like, let's go with the flow. But I'm so excited because honestly, there isn't one song that has disappointed me in his discography. So I do not expect anything less from this. And seeing the reaction that other people that listened to him had, it's gonna be incredible. So yeah, if you don't know me, I'm Sylvia. I love music, and if you are a music geek like me, subscribe, share, like the video, leave a comment, and follow me on social media. But yeah, I need to sort out my intro. I know. But without further ado, let's listen to Hypersonic Missiles by Sam Fender.
Dutch kids hop balloons in the parking lot. The gold notches illuminate the business park. I eat myself to death, feed the corporate machine. I watch the movies, recite every line and scene. I am so blissfully unaware of everything. Kids and girls are a bond and I'm just out of it. The tensions of the world are rising higher.
I love the guitar in this. I absolutely love it. This crescendo. Yes! I'm shut. This is so good, guys. The guitar, and the drums, yes. This might be one of my favourite Sam Fender songs, alongside Leave Fast and Pound Shop Kardashians. wow, like, huh, it's the perfect balance between classic rock and indie, if you get what I mean. Like, it's on its own dimension, and I absolutely rate it. Like, wow, like, I don't know if I'm being biased or anything, but his voice sounds really good. His lyrics are important, like in all of his songs. And the instrumental here, it's a little bit more sophisticated and more elaborate than the rest of his songs and singles. This song has a great development in the sense that it grows gradually, very naturally, and when there is that guitar part and the crescendo, it's really good. I don't know what else to say. Like, it's great. I love it. I absolutely love it. Also, I need to start reviewing things that I know that I will like, and I need to like start reviewing things that maybe are a little bit out of my comfort zone to just like vary a little bit my content. But okay, I love this. I love this. I love this. I can't wait to hear it live in May. I can't wait. Okay, so in a nutshell, my final grade for Hypersonic Missiles by Sam Fender is eight out of 10. It deserves it. It deserves it.